spring or air? That's a pretty hard question for all that wanna get the best performance out of their guns. Today we're gonna look at the cost of the systems. I personally prefer HPA because of the simplicity. This is the basic HPA setup. You will need a tank, regulator, hose, an engine, some mini lipos, and the fuel station. PCP pump or scuba diving adapter. That will cost you around 500 bucks. But you won't need to replace any parts soon, and it's easy to shoot good with HPA engine. On the other side, we have AG. All the upgrades will cost around 300 bucks. Some batteries and a smart lipo charger. That will cost around 370 bucks. But you will need a lot of knowledge for AGs. They have a lot of moving parts, so they break down a lot faster. So in the long run, AG will cost more than HPA. You decide which type of person you are.